My motivation for getting involved in this project is the fact that we get to go to Tanzania and work with the community there and actually try and make a difference in their lives. I've always really been involved in community service, but I've only been able to do it kind of in the Boston area. And I've also wanted to really travel. So by doing this program, I'd get the best of both worlds. I get to travel to a country I've never been to, or out of the United States, which I've never done before. And I also get to do community service.
Ever since our school offered this opportunity, I've been really wanting to do it. I love traveling and I love getting to know new people and getting to know new cultures and just trying new adventures. So when I saw this, I thought, oh my God, this is something I really want to do. Another reason why I felt so drawn into this was the fact that it was such a great opportunity to help others, and that's something that I really want to dedicate my time into when I grow up. And finally, the fact that it's such a unique opportunity that will open my mind in so many different ways and that I won't ever get to do again.
So motivationally, there were two things that really motivated me to get involved in this trip. The first one was personal growth. The idea that I can gain new skills and develop skills I already have. Skills ranging from thinking creatively to working with others, public speaking, organizational planning, stuff like that. But then I think on a whole nother level, there's this sense of fulfillment and motivation to help others.
So with this whole project, I've definitely developed a few skills along the way. One of them is just talking to people. It might seem really easy, oh, I'm just talking to a person, but when you don't really know them, and especially for me, just going to talk to them about this whole Tanzania project, I got really nervous at the beginning, and I wouldn't know what to say. I would stutter, be a little bit fidgety. But as time went on and I talked to more people, I got more practice, so I got better at it. So that really helped. Another thing was that I became more knowledgeable about what we were actually doing, so I could answer their questions better than I could before. Another skill I've developed is probably just thinking outside the box and being more creative, because it took a lot of work thinking about all those fundraising activities and putting them all together. So I guess it's not really just creativity, it's more like organization and creativity and planning and initiating activities. I developed all those skills just through fundraising.